You're a police officer.
Oh, shit.
What? That is the appropriate response. Not, oh, shit, I have cocaine in my ass. That is not the right response. You're supposed to clap like, yo, thank you for serving and protecting. This guy's like, I got heroin inside me now. Hope he doesn't look at my license plate that says drug mule. You're a cop, man. That's great. Dude, how long have you been a cop for? You suck at responding quickly. That's not an attribute of a police officer. You need to fucking serve and protect. I don't need you to take a pause and then protect. You see a robbery, I don't want you to like...
Is that a robbery?
No, I need you to fucking get in there. And make sure they don't take my $11 at Wells Fargo. Speaking of money, I was reading this article recently. And it was talking about your engagement ring, like the engagement, you know, you're supposed to buy. And I don't know why that's already funny. He's like, ah, you single, shut up! I know. Keep that laugh going! Yeah, I'm reading this article, man. And it said that engagement rings are supposed to be one third of your salary. One third? Dude, I'm a comedian. Do they make rings for $7? I don't like this. Y'all are fucking... I'll go down and kick everyone's
head. You feel that?
You have a good angle to my dick. No disrespect, sir. Don't arrest me, but I know that shit would be a big, big gap before you arrested me. So I know I got at least 11 seconds.